is Dee of Dee Planner Babe. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel. If you are new here, welcome. If not, then welcome back. In today's video, we are going to be planning in my journal section of my Franken planner. I am using an undated teacher layout. I'm going to bring in some of these fun girls from this Rung Rung Hello Fall planner sticker pack. I think I'm going to bring in these two girls. I love their fun little cute little skirt sets. And then I'm going to bring in some Halloween elements from both of these sticker books. This is a memory keeping book, which came out so many years ago. And then this one is an older seasonal sticker book as well. So we're going to be planning for the week of October 25th through the 31st. So I thought I would use a Halloween theme for this week because, I mean, why not? So I'm going to go ahead and get into it. You guys know I love to plan with my pages off the disc. So we're going to go ahead, take them off, and get right into it.
Thank you.
so I think I'm gonna leave it just like this. I think it's cute. I definitely like to leave enough space for me to journal in, because this is my journal section of my Franken planner. So I do like to leave enough space for me to write all the things in. I think it came out pretty cute. It's just Halloween enough for me. I'm not really like a big Halloween fan, but I like to have it, you know, like the seasons and holidays in my planner. So I think this came out pretty cute. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If so, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you'd like to see more from my channel, please make sure that you are subscribed. Do not forget to turn on that notification bell so that you get alerts every time that I post new videos. And until next time, bye loves.